captivity is this idea that voice interface is becoming a natural way for people to work.
Instead of calling dispatch, where they call in a license plate number that can take up to 30 minutes, they can easily just say the license plate number, which goes to a chatbot using cognitive services.
Adam 12, go ahead.
Chris would transcribe that information, and then from there that will go to the Lewis service in Azure, which then understands that the deputy is intending to run the registered owner.
Property successfully queried. Your plate is 1129, exempt by statute for last of Zalt, first of Tiffany on a 71 Chev.
Giving an officer, a deputy, better situational awareness in the moment, because now he's keeping his eyes on the situation, immediately give the plates and then get information before he even steps out of the car.
It also saves the time of dispatchers so they can focus on more complex queries.
With the captivity, they don't need to call anymore. So in a couple of minutes, they can have their results, and that would be amazing. And in some scenarios, life-saving.
Utilizing Lewis and the different software available on the Azure stack is what makes this possible.
We're looking at Azure to really transform what we do and how we do it and bring new innovations to the table.
When you can use the new tools and services that technology is providing and make everything easier, faster, and more efficient to your end users.
So that they can basically do what they need to do. Right? It's leveraging technology to solve problems.
Artificial intelligence is a great example of how our customers are able to leverage amazing hyperscale capabilities that we've built in our facilities and use them uniquely and creatively on the edge. And I think you'll find a great example of using voice assistant and cognitive services to develop a solution that hopefully will actually help our public safety and our officers that are out on the edge provide better services to the citizens.
It's one of the things that makes me proud to work at Microsoft. We invest resources to help customers accelerate progress on their digital transformation journey.
It's a continuous process, right? We just continuously move forward. That's kind of, the way I see digital transformation is more like digital evolution.